What?
Oh no. Oh god. No. No. See, you gotta. It's a misunderstanding. No.
Welcome back. Part 6.
That thingy just fucked up again. Okay. I got a super serious mission. I hear you, lady. Just let me look for my things first. What's going on here? Sorry for not speaking so much. I bet you guys are actually quite pleased. For once. There's a Joe. Oh shit. There's a Joe. Jonah. Okay. Just wait. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh god, oh jeez. Fuck that. He was coming for me, man. He was gonna touch my butthole. Oh shit. Am I ever meant to be here? Yeah, am I doing? Yeah, I am. Clemens control. Yeah, babe. Is it this direction? Ah, yeah. Too many working Joes, man. Too many Joes, man. Don't mind me just crawling about underneath the foots. I'm the underfloor engineer, yes. And I've got some inspecting things to inspect. I'm not some kind of vermin, man. Let me out of these vents. What's your problem? Come here. How do they know where I'm going, man? Shit. Stuck in a fucking vent, man. Hello. Goodbye. I'm sure you do. You can help but fucking off. Lost. I'm in the wrong direction too. Upstairs, downstairs. What's going on here? Upstairs. Where the fuck are the stairs? Okay, Bonnie. Too many Joes for me. Shit. Nah. keep running. I don't care no more. No. No! 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 Ah! Fucking god damn it. Go, go, go. Shh. But I'm out. Oh shit! I'm coming! God damn it. Fuck. Oh god damn it. I need a lot more help than you, dude. I hope this works. Fuck! Hello, friend! Ah, shit! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna run and I'm gonna live. And tell the story and make an amazing story about it. And tell people that Android sucked dick. Yeah, I need a lot more help than you, boy. Whew. I need a map. And I need help. Wrong goddamn... fucking place? What? Why? Wait, hang on. So if they're all out here...
That means they're not back where they were.
And I've just goddamn blocked myself off like an idiot. I'm your friend. Don't hurt me. Asshole. Is this it? Is this the buttons? Anything? Something? Help! Help, goddammit! That would do nicely. Oh no. Oh god. No! No, 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 no! See, you gotta. It's a misunderstanding! No! Ah, shit. I'm fucked. No! Oh, I'm stuck in a corner! Yeah, buddy. Go, go. Oh, thank you, Joes. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, ass biscuits. I didn't think I was gonna even make that. Goddamn, done it again. What stupid asshole. Help! No one help me! I'll proper look. It's myself somewhere. I don't know where I am. I'm lost. I need help more, bitch. I said this. Don't you listen? Don't you listen to me, man? Standing here. They're right behind me, aren't they? Yes. Bruh, is that the alien, bruh? Ah. Made future progress because I'm that awesome. Obviously. You had it coming, whatever fucking happened, dude. I do not sympathize for your people anymore. Jesus! Oh, it's you! Get the hell off of me, man! Fucking, yeah! Doing it. Going. Get up my back, man. Fuck. No way. Fuck yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit.
So it's the way, my friend.
Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Let's go.
Unauthorized communication.
Oh, shit. That means I'm out of here, bitches.
Shit.
You're telling me?
If you find this facility in a state that isn't your liking, contact us.
I'm running, mate. I'm out of here. Damn it! Fuck! Oh, where I'm going. That's a safe point. But I don't want to save it right now. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. So... right, keep going straight. Easier than it sounds. Yes. No.
No. I'm not there. Help, Mom.
Why didn't it work? God damn it. Oh, come on. The hell is that about, man? Sheesh. Fuck. Alright, I got this. I got this. It's gonna do it all through the events. Damn, my friends. Damn it. Is that safe point? I can't turn these off. Please let me turn these off. Oh yeah, that's better. Yeah.
Taylor.
wish we did. We can probably search now and do some shit. There's probably nothing up here, is there? Good. Let's do some buttons and shit.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760. Traffic control. We're carrying three passengers on a whaler Jutani Bond. We're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat. Our ranged communications are down.
That's a good thing I went around looking.
Stand off and send help.
Right. It's good. Let's go. Bloop. Sweet trade progress. Give me a save point. I really, really need it.
That was the alien. I'm not stupid.
Take this way around in case.
Gotta be safe, guys.
I think the aliens totally found me. I'm totally screwed, dude.
Guys. Missed my save point. What? I knew it was following me. God damn it. It's been so quiet. It's been so ninjery. It'd be very quiet. No. No. Not all this again. I'm just gonna fly for this. Pretend it didn't happen. What are you doing here? What the hell are you doing here, man?
There you are.
No! I'm a good boy! Ah, shit! Have some of this!
I'm out of here, bull!
Need this? No! Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh jeez. Okay. Right. Now the alien's the problem. Pardon me.
shit. Oh god. I can breathe. Yeah. That guy's on my ass. Fuck. Shit. Nope. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it, no. Fuck, please, no. No, 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 no. Fuck. No! It's a goddamn dead end! Go! No, my friend! Yeah. Oh. Fuck. That was hard. That was really hard. Good. Mentally draining. Never allowed to talk. Scream. Breathe. Can do anything. Boosh. Don't get no save. I can do this gas. He's on to me, man. Yeah! Holy shit balls. Nick up. So thank you everyone again for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, please like, subscribe for more, click the little bell button. And of course, you guys have a nice day. Thank you for watching. Stick around.